Berlin-Brandenburg Airport cancelled all takeoffs on Monday due to warning strikes by security and passenger checkpoint staff over wages. Around 240 flights were grounded after the public sector union ver.di called for the walkout to demand better pay for night and holiday shift allowances as well as overtime. Partial strikes were also called at Hamburg Airport, affecting one-third of the scheduled flights. The stoppages are expected to last until the early hours of Tuesday morning.